Hello all you bladers, today we're unboxing Blaze Ragnarok, Rantaro's all-famous Rising Ragnarok evolution. It comes with 4 cross flugel, a stamina wing extending ability, and before we get started, don't forget to subscribe and turn those notifications on. So funny story, after I opened the bay, the god chip kept on falling out and my mom actually fixed it, so moms are great. So anyway, it looks a lot better with the stickers. Looks a lot better with the stickers, with the things in the center. I'm not gonna touch the god chip because I do not want it to break. But how the gimmick works is basically when this thing is creating like an upward force or spinning fast, these wings will pop out from the sides. And then the wings that will pop out from the sides will, create an upward force. Now, if you're up against the left spin, it'll keep pushing the wing out because it'll keep doing it like this. If you're up against the right spin, it'll keep pushing the wing in. So against the left spin, it's gonna be easier than you're up against the right spin. And then the teeth on this thing, again, I'm not gonna try to touch the god chip because I do not want it to break again. But the teeth look pretty nice. The teeth look pretty good actually for a god bay. And then these blades look pretty hollow though, these two blades here. Next is the 4 and cross disc. So 4, it has the 4 symbol here and it has this nice design where it has like a fang on top and then these little 3 blades down here. Looks pretty nice. It feels pretty light. The cross frame is supposed to help with lad, like the best frame for lad. But I personally don't see it. Maybe because the smooth shape on these blades, but everything else is pretty bumpy. I mean, the underside is really smooth, but the top part is, like the side part, that's really bumpy. So I don't know how this is gonna help with lad. So the final piece is the flugel driver. It looks pretty flat and dull, and then I assume when it wears down, it might become like maybe Excel where it moves around a bit. But the gimmick is basically, when it's spinning to the right, these sharp blades will create a current with the air and make it more stable and harder to knock over. It's not actually gonna work though. And then I assumed it was with left spins because of the curved thing, but I guess not. I guess it's not with left spins. So just to put the bay together, not gonna touch the god chip because I do not want this thing to break again. But putting the teeth together, okay, so the first 2 clicks are pretty tight. The second 2 clicks are much tighter. That's basically it. So let's actually get the weighing here. And let's weigh all of the different parts. So the layer is about 9 grams. Pretty light for a god bay. Let's get the driver. The driver is about 5 grams. That's pretty good for a driver, I suppose. The disc is about 21 grams. With the frame, it's about 23. With a driver, it's about 29. And then with a layer, it's about 38 grams. That's pretty light for a god bay, but considering it has the 4 disc and there's like discs like 7 and 0 here, and it does have a pretty light layer and driver, I'd consider it okay. So now I'm gonna do a tests battle in Snake Pit Stadium. Ragnarok's opponent for the Snake Pit Stadium is gonna be Legend Spriggan in right spin. Okay, let's see if Rantaro can beat you. Yeah, it moves around. Moves around pretty nice. Nice attacks to Legend Spriggan. Losing quite a bit of stamina, Legend Spriggan is. Oh, Rantaro's going under though. Ooh, but not enough. Rantaro takes it just barely. It did take quite a few clicks though, like 1, 2, 3 clicks. And then Red Eye took, what, 1 click? And then we've seen Legend Spriggan burst so many times. Rantaro's teeth might not be that good. Okay, in the big stadium, we've got Rantaro's buddy, Kuza, in stamina balance mode. Let's see if Rantaro can beat the Ultra Stamina mode. Okay, Cognite is known for having really good teeth, and its layer is much heavier than Ragnarok's. It's at least 12 grams. So Rantaro's gonna have quite the tough time, but he's doing pretty well. Ooh, burst finish, okay. So granted, Kuza did take a click, and Cognite has really tight teeth, plus a more aggressive layer, but overall, this bay, not looking too well. So final thoughts on this bay. I think that the fact that it's super light really did show, because Legend's Spriggan was able to keep the center from it, and Rantaro, not being as heavy, wasn't able to push Legend's Spriggan out of the center. And then I think that although it does have pretty good teeth, against bays with super good teeth, like Cognite, it'll definitely burst a couple times. We never really got a chance to see its true stamina because it barely won against Legend's Spriggan. It did move around a bit, and then Cognite, they were clashing pretty intensely. I'd say they were pretty even, so I never really got a chance to see this guy's true power. I never really got a chance to see its stamina. I do know that because it's lightweight, it's gonna be tossed around pretty easily. And these were right spin opponents, so it had it the hard way. I think that this bay, not as good as the other ones we've unboxed, but we have yet to see its actual abilities shine because these were just two test battles and they were really tough opponents. Really tough opponents. So yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Comment mom's rule if you think that mom's rule, because my mom fixed the god chip. If it wasn't for my mom, this video and all the battles I do with, what's his name? Blaze Ragnarok wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for my mom. So yeah, moms are great. Comment moms are great in the comments if you think they are. And then yeah, subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, leave a request. If you have any, remember, no anime battles until I get the standard stadium, and no anime 1v1 battles until I get the standard stadium, and then no anime battles at all with Chozy Valkyrie until we get the Awakened Evolution Driver. So thank you for watching, and peace out.